It's a little after 3 on Tuesday, November 27th, I think. And I haven't gotten a whole lot of writing in for quite a while. And I've been writing one wheel with a Vega indoors because I had quite a bit that I could do. And so today I got on the 5.5 Hoosier treaded. Oh boy, riding that Vega half ruined me. And it took a while to get used to the Hoosier again. But I'm going to take advantage of 55 degree weather and I'm going to ride around these shops here in Syracuse, New York. Okay, well, at 3.1 miles, I'm happy.